Welcome back to Frostpunk. So we're right here where we left off last time. We just finished the construction of a sawmill that have access to this wood, and we have this wood here and this wood there. So we at least get some wood. Hey, a group of survivors reads. They're tired, but they need a place to rest. Oh, that sounds very good. We got some additional people that we can put to work, for example, here. And if you have an engineer, we can put him here. Don't really need anyone to be there. We got some wood. If we have 50 wood, we do. And we finish the research, then we can start to research the next level for the generator. Because we are now having built a couple of homes, and we need to build a few more because people are unhappy that they don't have a home in this second ring, and we need to upgrade the generator before we can heat those homes because of the range. I might change the hunter's hut just to move it a space farther away because they can handle quite the cold, and I prefer to have this space for a home. Or I can just get rid of this road. We just have to wait. Let's see if we can manage without it, but I think I'm going to have to move this away. I'm not going to do that right now because they're still working, so as soon as they get back, then I will deconstruct this building and build a tent over there. Also, later in the game you have like houses that really are heated properly, etc. Also want another scout, but I want to queue the research first. So yes, you are done. Dismantle the building. I will get 15 wood back. How much did it cost to build it? It cost 20 wood, so that's not too bad if I get that amount of wood back. So first of all, heating. I must research this. That will unlock the next research items, and then I still need to research those things. The next thing I'm going to do is more scouts, because there are some more places with maybe resources. I did lose a couple of resources last time because my scouts got eaten by a bear. So yeah, tent is 2 wood, so let's just wait a moment until I have 10 wood, and now I can build 2 tents here. Very nice. Let's do that just so that I don't forget to fill this space. That will provide me with plenty of places for people to live. I still have 21 people sick. Do I really have to build another medical post? Wowzers. Okay, let's build it right here then. Do I have the people to work? I have the people to work. I have quite some unemployed people, to be honest. Right, we have now researched the drawing boards, so we can increase the temperature of the generator or the range. I want to increase the range, and that will take me 20 wood, so we just have to probably do it tomorrow. Yeah, because we are nearing the end of the day. No, we're stuck at 18 wood. So I'm probably going to lose the random event I got in the last episode, asking me to fix a couple of houses, heat a couple of houses. I was really hoping that I could upgrade the generator before then. Also, I was hoping I could do it before we got this temperature drop, but no, we are just short 2 wood. So yeah, that's too bad. Hey, my scouts have reached the observatory. There might be survivors here. Let's see. Not knowing the way. Oh wow, we can also just kill them all. I definitely want more people, so please escort them back to the city. Although I don't necessarily need more people right now. But I will, as soon as the research is done, I will most definitely get some buildings to be able to mine coal. This is now very cold because the temperature just dropped, but that's fine because there's only 30 coal left, so I'm just going to leave that. So yeah, I want some coal mining buildings and iron mining buildings and stuff like that. Why are you too cold? Let's turn on your heater. Coal power is depleted, yes, so at least these people will be a bit warmer. Research is being completed. Food, yes, I need to build another hunter's hut because I did remove one. So let's build it around here, that's fine. Because my food is... I think I need to buy two of those guys. Because my food continuously to drop and I did get a lot of extra people. So yeah, I know we're out of wood, so I just want you to make a street. Is this okay? This is okay, this will reach. Great. Great, 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 great. This is still fine. You are chilly, I know that. I'm just waiting for the research to be completed. How much coal? We have enough coal for about 2 days. We currently are not gaining any coal. Keep that in mind. There is still 500 coal here, but that's everything. There is no more coal after that. Unless we start mining it. Ah, there we go. Now, my generator heats this area instead of just the smaller area. Still means that these tents are chilly instead of warm, but we have to research the steam level. But this did increase my coal consumption. The scouts have returned with 12 workers, 4 children, 8 engineers. So we can turn the overdrive on, for example. That will also double the coal usage, but does heat the houses or houses and buildings. So, for example, we can now turn off the internal heater of the medical post because it's plenty of heat that will save me one coal. But the overdrive doesn't run as much as we like, because you see this dial that's now at 4%. If it gets to 100, the generator explodes and then it's game over. So we have to keep that in mind if we do that. I'll probably go ahead and turn it back off again because I am not comfortable. What? Broken prom? Oh, yeah. I promised them to heat houses. Because I increased the overdrive, it started the event and now it turned off and now they are losing hope and raising this content. Yeah, I'm sorry. I didn't really thought about that. I thought I already lost it, but no, I did not. Let's see what laws we can get. We can get fighting areas. I think we are going for fighting areas because there are some buildings to reduce the stress, I believe. So let's see, fighting area, yeah, lowering this content, exactly. How is the insulation of this thing? It might not matter too much, so let's try to build it. Let's see, where is a nice place to do it? Maybe just around here. And also, we have researched the coal thumper. And I should be able to build it... not here? Wait. Let me read it again. Pumping pressurized water into underground coal deposit, the coal thumper washes up the precious resource to the surface, forming a pile of up to 560 coal per standard workday, enough for two gathering posts. Is this not coal? Yeah, this is coal. Oh, I can place this everywhere, I think. Oh, so this is not unlimited, maybe, or... Okay, so let's just place it here. And apparently we do need a gathering post. So let's first build this and then see how that exactly works. But I think we do need a gathering post, if I understand it correctly. Also, we have no research, so I definitely want... yes, coal mining mines it from the ground, underground deposits. Okay, but let's first go to the steelworks, just so I have everything unlocked, and if I need resources, then at least I have some kind of a building. Also, this is now considered cold. So people are getting sick even when the heater is running. So as soon as this research is finished, I might consider researching the steam hubs that I can build there. And I also noticed that we are low on coal and low on food. Well, okay. Yeah, let's immediately fill this building with workers. Let's also turn on the double working hours. I might even turn on the emergency shift because we have 18 hours left. But the temperature will rise again, so then I can decrease the range. Yeah, okay. Let's start building this gathering post just to be sure. I think I need it, but maybe I am able to assign people to it in a regular way. I still have a hell of a lot of sick people and also some homeless, so we should... I don't have enough wood, but we should definitely build a couple of more more tents to prevent them from being set. Let's increase this by its inoperative. No gettable resources. You should be able to gather resources from here, right? Maybe because the shift... Yeah, the shift hasn't started. So this will get resources and these will claim the resources. Okay, so I might build another coal thumper right here. It will destroy a couple of trees. Maybe right here. Yeah, I can remove it in the future, of course. Or just do it here, but it will block. Let's see if there's any place where I'm not blocking and not destroying. Not really. I guess I built it in a terrible position. I can do it here. Let's just do it here. It's still in range. I guess it's in range. So, because I really, really need a lot of coal. My coal is falling relatively quickly. And I do need it run on this setting. I can turn you down, by the way. Chili is fine for now. It will save me one coal. Yeah, and also it's cold in here, so I should really heat this place as well. And also heat this place. So this is definitely a... Hey, we have steelworks. And definitely a nice place for... let's go to heating. The steam hub. It costs a lot of steel to build, I believe, and a lot of coal. But if I have a couple of buildings with their own heater, then it's less efficient than having a steam hub with a heater in it. Because that will heat some sort of range. I'm not really sure how large the range is. Also, I think I need more food buildings. Hey, my scouts have did something. Wood, food rations and steam cores. Explore. Yes, please take the resources. And shall I continue? No, let's first go back to the city to drop off the resources. I don't want to risk in losing them again. I do need to build a couple of more tents. One here, and they want a road. Why do you want a road? Just walk through the snow. Doesn't really matter too much, right? No. So these things are working, and they will produce. Oh, let's turn on the working hour shift increase. Thank you. So this will provide me with some coal, at least for in the near future. This is still considered cold. The temperature is increasing, so I might then send some workers to this area. More sick patch needed. All right. I will open a new medical post. Wow, I really keep building those things, right? Let's just continue around this edge. It's 3 wide. Let's do it here. Yeah, that looks fine. Let's build a road. Yeah, let's build a road like so. And I know that's too cold. I want to turn you on, but you need to be built first. Or I can tilt you. Oh, ooh, look at this bug. I can click it, but then it will be deactivated again. Okay, that's some UI bug there. That's also top of the people. I don't have enough people. Okay. Steam hub has been researched. Great. Tech steam hub. It won't reach. It has a not as large, not as great of a reach as I thought. But let's build it here. It will heat this building, which is not a big problem. But I built this. I can turn off the individual heaters of these buildings. And if I build more around here, then I will save save some coal because it's like centralized. Let's see, what do we want to go for next? I think the power upgrade can wait because we are increasing in temperature, so that's fine. More scouts would definitely be nice. Let's go for the more scouts if I have the wood, so that we can find more survivors or more yeah, just more resources. More resources, yes. Let's increase the people and turn on the heater. Yes, it has been fulfilled. Great, this will at least give me a bit of hope. And I need 20 wood for the next research. I'm also very, very low on food, so before I do the research, I will... Oh, I also need 20 wood for that. I was saying before I do the research, then I... yes, yes, your food, wood. I will need to build another another hunter's hut. Because, yeah, it looks like food is really an issue. And I'm going to send my scouts back to that area again. And let's just keep it running. I want to top off these buildings. And people are being healed, so I have a couple of available. So let's do this. And I think I have to get a few workers out of other buildings to go and work in the food gathering station. What's it called? Hunter hut. Also, my coal is a problem. I'm running out of coal. I'm not sure if it's game over if I'm out of coal or if it's quickly becoming game over. Let's quickly save the game in a new save. Yes, please save. Because if it's game over, if the generator turns off, I can do an emergency shift. What's your problem? Storage limit reached? Aha! Work harder. Work faster and give me that coal. Apparently this thing has mined a lot. I'm not sure if I can see how much coal there is there. It will pile up to 560 coal. So how can I see how much coal there is? Because this will probably include this building as well. So no, I can't really see how much coal there is lying around here. No. Also, it's getting warmer in this building because I have completed this steam hub. So I can definitely turn on a couple of those heaters. Turn off. Oh, they automatically got turned off. Great. And we've got a temperature increase. Ah, this is also very nice. I can limit the working hours of this thing. And can I turn it off? Yes, I can also turn it off. Because I don't really need it. Although, let's keep it running. I am producing coal right now. And if I keep it running, I will limit the amount of people that will get sick. Let's research more scouts now. Let's see if I can get a few workers from some place. You're also full. How? Oh, you are gathering 26 per hour. And these things are doing 56 per hour. So I will turn you off and I will build another gathering station. Gathering post right here, because apparently I need two of these to get the resources from one of these. So let's quickly do that. I still have a hell of a lot of sick people here. Maybe I must focus some research as soon as the more scouts is done on getting additional research to medicine or something like that. The tents are warm. Oh, now that it's warm here, I can also decrease the range. No, that will still make my tents cold. So let's just leave it running like this. Or shut it down. No, don't shut it down. Don't want to shut it down. Also, I see that my wood storage is getting a bit full. So I believe there is a resource deposit. Where shall I build it? I don't think I need to heat this. Let's build it here for now. They do need, probably need to walk to it, so I don't want it to be too far away. Yeah, why? Oh, there are people still assigned to this building, even though the building is disabled. I was just about to say, why don't I have building people working there? So 2 times 26 should be sufficient to keep this running and gathering coal. Okay, look, my coal is now increasing. I could check this tab. Yes, coal gain 700 a day. Fantastic. Does this do unlimited coal? Yes, it does do unlimited coal. Great. I'm not really sure what the difference is. Probably this mines just more than this building. Because you do have limited space. You're only able to build in this area. Ooh, look at this. The snow is melting because of the heater that I turned on. That looks nice. Scouts are still underway. I want to build more scouts, but they will require 5 workers. Let's see. Am I going to get a few workers from somewhere? Let's see. Workers. Yeah, they're all just working in the food supply. What do I want to store? Apparently I must choose. I will choose to store wood here. Because wood currently is an issue. Okay, I might as well build a couple of more of those guys. Because I also definitely want to have more coal storage and more food storage. So I just might as well queue this up, so that it's be ready if you're needing it. I am getting out of steel. So did I? Yes, I got the steelworks. And I do need to build the steelworks around there. So I really have two places where I can put it, here and here. This will destroy a couple of trees, and this will also destroy a couple of trees there. So let's build it here. So it might be in range of the gathering station. I don't know if we need the gathering station. How should I do the road? I think let's do the road like this. Maybe it doesn't need the gathering station. We have to see. We have to see. Yeah. So you know what? I am going to choose the next research and then make a cut in this episode to prevent the videos from getting too long. Let's see. What do I want? A hothouse. That allows me to grow crops. Yeah, very nice. I want those medical buildings, but they require iron or steel. This requires steel. Everything requires steel now, I guess. I'm just looking if something is there that doesn't require steel to research. But no, everything requires steel, so I can't research anything. Alright, the steel factory has been built, so I can at least assign people to there and raise the temperature by turning on the heater. So I'm going to stop here. And thank you all for watching, and see you again in the next video. Bye bye!